Okay, so we've got a leak. Now if we look back here, we see that there's some tracks on the sides here. If we look up here, see this is rust. If we look here, we can see we have water leaking right through that one. Put our hand underneath it. Feel water right there. So, this one needs a new valve. Life ain't so good with this one. I think it destroyed the floor yet. That's the problem right there. See the water on top of that one. Rust trail here. The water used to be going through it at one point. This one here's got water on it. These two are definitely shot.